located between 1509 and 1511. The School of Athens is a monumental fresco located in the Vatican Palace's Stanza della Signatura in Vatican City. The fresco, a painting technique where pigments are applied to wet plaster, portrays an imaginary gathering of some of the greatest philosophers, mathematicians, and scholars from ancient Greece. The central figures are Plato and Aristotle engaged in a philosophical discourse.